Since the 1930s, a variety of scholars and pundits have lamented the passing of the American South. But what pulse are they taking? Economics? Politics? Surely not cuisine. Two of the world's foremost scholars on things Southern, John Shelton Reed and James Cobb, examine the heart of the American South in the 21st century on the next Take on the South.